Did you ever think it was possible to take your mobility device on a commuter rail? We have taken on this journey to show you what it's like to travel with a mobility scooter on a train. This was a fun experience, and we hope you enjoy it too. Alright, so we have arrived to the train station. Now it's time to set up our scooter. So let's go ahead and unload it from the back, get it all set up, and head on in.
It is my responsibility to make sure that nobody gets hurt. And what I need to do is just pay attention. Perfect. Push any button to continue. Push that button. Alright, let's give him a wallet. So a quick one-way ticket is. Alright, so right now we're in here. Let's go up to $5, huh? Alright.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. Fort Lauderdale, Cypress Creek.
Well, Cypress Creek Station.
Yes, sir. This is my first time on a... so much, sir. You too. Amen. Well, guys, that's going to be it for this episode of the Mobility Experience. It's time to get some lunch. I hope you guys enjoyed your trip with me on the Amtrak train here in sunny South Florida. Thanks a lot. Again, this is Drew with Mobility Scooters Direct. It's been real. Take care.
We really hope you enjoyed this video and found it to be informative. And if you did like it, hit the thumbs up button at the end of the video. To stay up to date with our industry best content, make sure to click the red subscribe button. Check out our online store at mobilitydirect.com to view a plethora of products, specifications, videos, and more. As always, thank you for being you. Don't have a good day. Have a great day. We'll see you next time.